my name is Elfie Klump. I'm the CEO of WorldSkills Germany and also the WorldSkills Leipzig 2000 board member for WorldSkills International.
Can you tell us about the journey from Calgary to London?
Well, I can tell you that that journey was very short because only a few months ago I have the feeling we were in Calgary and now we are already here in London. And of course, in between, we did a lot of preparations in our country to bring a good team and a big team here to London and into the competitions as competitors and experts. And of course, also we had we have a big team here from the Leipzig organizing committee.
And the competition then goes on to Leipzig. And how's the preparation going for that?
Yeah, well, the preparations are great. Well, this is what I can tell you now. And I think after Monday, we are looking forward to welcome you all in Leipzig in 2013. In the meantime, we have established a project unit that will be delivering the event in 2013. And there are there is a big number of colleagues running around here and gathering all kinds of information from the organizing committee here in London.
Calgary was very different to London, and I imagine that Leipzig is going to be very different to London again. What can we expect from Leipzig?
Well, I think every country has its own stage to put up a competition like this, and things are maybe vary from one country to the other and are different. We will certainly learn a lot of things from London. We brought back a lot of things from Calgary, and hopefully we can match that all together up in Leipzig and go on with this wonderful story of WorldSkills and WorldSkills International.